Quiero invitar a todos ustedes a este programa, se llama Colombia Bilingüe, para ayudar a los chicos de Colombia a aprender inglés. My name is Chris, full name Christopher Janovich, and I am 25 years old and I'm from the United States.
My name is Burak, I am 25 years old and I came from Turkey. When I was a child, South America was my dream. I researched many things about South American countries. Then I learned, I read, is most clearly speak Spanish in here, in Colombia.
Well, I already had experience. Like I said, I taught for 1 year in Spain. Before that, at my university, I was a mentor to foreign exchange students, people my own age, of course. So I already had the experience. Originally, I wanted to be a professor.
Creo que este programa de Colombia Bilingüe es muy favorable para aquellas instituciones que somos afortunadas en tenerlo. Han sabido tanto ellos aprender de nosotros como nosotros aprender de ellos. Todo el tiempo estamos de la mano, estamos ayudándonos, corrigiéndonos, complementando el trabajo, planeando clases juntos.
Ambos trabajamos en equipo y los chicos tienen más apoyo.
Los estudiantes desde el primer día están preguntando cuándo llegan los nativos. Siempre en las clases lo reclaman porque les gusta interactuar con otro tipo de docente.
Let me tell you about living in Colombia.
All right, let's continue with exercise 5.
Twister house, very big.
The English language is the most important language because it helps us to be professional people.
I like to learn English because I want to travel around the world and meet another culture.
The English is my second me.
Aprender inglés es básico en la vida porque tú sales del colegio y tú quieres ir al exterior, tienes que saber otra lengua independiente de la tuya.
I think it's important because, of course, it's the language of the world. You need to know it for business, you need to know if you want to travel. In some cases, you need to know it if you want to enter university.
Activision, present a new Call of Duty all years.
What do you think is the difference between having a Colombian teacher like Manuel and an English teacher like me?
We know that this person has spoken English for all his life.
Mm-hmm.
This person has more experience talking English.
Los nativos son una noche, porque los nativos vienen aquí a aprender de nuestra cultura, pero también a fomentar cultura.
For example, I'm from the United States, so I have first-hand experience of what it means to be American or what it means to live in the USA. Also, I studied history, so I like to give that aspect, you know, the history of my country, the history of the English-speaking world.
Desde la llegada de Colombia Bilingüe ha sido muy benefactorio para nosotros, porque eso ha ayudado a que vengan personas extranjeras a nuestro colegio y nos incentiva como un poco a conocer a esas personas y nos motiva para hablar el inglés para poder interactuar con ellos.
Es una gran oportunidad para poder conocer y tener nuevas oportunidades de enriquecernos culturalmente.
I study a lot of politics, so I knew about the peace process. I was really interested into that. I also really like Bomba Estéreo and Shakira. I didn't know too much about food until I came here. Of course, now I can say I like Colombian food very much.
Empanada is my favorite. Bunero and arepas también.
Hoy en día es muy importante saber inglés para cualquier trabajo, cualquier oportunidad laboral y pues más allá para viajar a otro país, no simplemente limitarnos a estar en el nuestro.
I'm student class of Spanish, then I tried to learn speak Spanish. Now I'm in nivel 1, try nivel 1. We are same situation. And if I can learn speak Spanish, you can learn speak English. I try give them something about future. It's not destiny. For example, if I'm in Mosquera, it's not mean I can't be anything, right? It's not destiny. If I study hard, I can be anything.
So guys, count on me and learning English. It's very important for life and it's very fun.